Hey everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. This is episode 15 of my playthrough. Yeah. Actually, you know what? We can leave that open. Upgraded the hatch, upgraded the door. Oh, that's right. I probably shouldn't have left those blocks down. Anyway, as I hit myself with the spikes, which one? That one. So, as we go through this process of finally adding the spike pit around this outer wall, which is gonna take forever and I don't think we're gonna finish it in time. Nevertheless, some interesting things to note. I've officially made the decision to go back to 3 episodes a week for 7 Days to Die, just so you guys can see more, and I have a feeling there's going to be some more updates to it soon, because we're on Alpha 14.5, and 14.4 dropped like early on in April. And now we're getting close to the ending point. So that's something to be mindful of. And another thing is, I'm going to be starting Space Engineers, like, from this week onward. Because I feel that the game's finally stable enough. I mean, I played it back when it was first came out, early access, but I feel like there's enough features there to its survival mechanic, and that it's, you know, developed and stable enough that I don't have to worry about any significant issues. So I fully intend to play Space Engineers. So we'll be doing 3 episodes a week of 7 Days to Die and 1 episode a week of Space Engineers. Maybe over time I'll make a dynamic change back to only 2 episodes of 7 Days to Die, but then doing 2 episodes of Space Engineers as well. I honestly don't know at this point in time. It's just too soon to tell, because I want to give some variety to the channel and not play 7 Days to Die all the time, but I still do want to play both. Another note is, depending on how some people feel, I'm going to be doing probably a few snippets of a newer game that is fully released today. It's called Battlefleet Gothic. I'm big into strategy games, so we'll take a look at that. But I'm also going to be doing a playthrough of the Far Harbor DLC for Fallout 4 when that's out, because I did one for Automatron. What the hell? Going on here. So I got plenty of wood. Where was I? Yeah, so 1 episode a week of Space Engineers, 2 episodes a week of 3 episodes a week of 7 Days to Die. And probably for the random game of the month, I'm just going to play a little bit of Battlefleet Gothic to show you guys that. It's a Warhammer in space, basically. You get spaceships. And when it comes out, I'll be doing the Far Harbor DLC of Fallout 4. On another note, this is gonna take a while. Get out of here. What? That's annoying me. Very, very much. Alright, let me spike up what we have so far. No reason for me to have these in my hotbar. Where was I? Right there. So, this is the last day to make our preparations for the day 14 horde. It's gonna come tonight. Which means if I'm not able to finish this whole spike layout before, it's too late. We're gonna be screwed. At least, I'm gonna be screwed. You guys are gonna be fine. I'm sure you guys are doing way better than me. Because all I did was have a hodgepodge wall of cobblestone and wood. But I'm not gonna have enough wood to upgrade these spikes, I don't believe. And I didn't exactly trench these ones down. I'm such a fool. It's like, on a hillside, what can you do? It's like, I really hate spikes on a hillside. It just doesn't work the way you want it. And so that's that side. See, this here was a much better plan. They're totally gonna get through this wall. There's nothing I can do about it. We'll just go ahead and get through this as best we can. Alright. The bird's nest. Well, what a waste. I'm not really sure if dirt's useful for anything other than farming or terrain manipulation. I start getting into my clay patches. On the plus side, I'll be getting like a shit ton more clay. What the heck was that? So if I was to, like, just... Ah, really? That makes me mad. Oh well. Just a spike. Plenty more. Short, what, three? No, two. Ah. Well, look at that. We did get full coverage from the spikes around the base. We're not gonna have enough wood to upgrade them all, though. Oh. Maybe we are. And making me mad. Come on. Hey, wait, another bird's nest. Oh, it's already empty. Thought maybe somehow I missed that one. How we doing on wood? Wow, we might actually have enough to fully upgrade this. And then we'll spend the rest of the time to go gather more wood and stone for the repairs. Yeah, they're definitely getting through this. It's the best I can do. Don't hate me, guys. It's like, all right. Do-do-do. Holy shit. We might have enough. Now, this outer wall with the outer spike layer is not gonna stop them, but it is gonna slow them down and get rid of some of them. And then hopefully this other layer of spikes around my main section of the base will be better. But as far as that's concerned, let's go store some stuff real quick, and then we'll go out, chop some trees, dig up some stones. Over that way. Eh. Whoa, shit. That'll work. This is gonna suck. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of stone for the repairs. And to make concrete. Do 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 do. Alright, let's go get a tree. Let's go kill this zombie. Let's go, motherfucker! Ah, die! Ooh, bird's nest. What do you give me? Steel arrows? Oh, come on. You too. You ain't got nothing on me. Get this tree. Get this boulder here. This tree here. Alright, how much wood we got? I think we got good supply of wood. I think we need more though. Need more stone. I think that's good for now. I'm going to use the rest of the time available to prepare for the horde, and I'll come back for that in the next episode, which will be episode 16, the day 14 horde, or 7-day horde, whatever you want to call it. This one should be a lot more rough. If you like this video, like, share, comment, favorite, subscribe, and click an ad. It helps me out. Take it easy, guys.